I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. UBS upgraded shares of PPL Corp to buy from neutral and raise its target price to $29 from $27, citing the firm's recent equity and convertible issuance. UBS analyst Julian Dumoulin-Smith said, quote, "With the substantial share sell-off associated with the deal, we believe shares will gradually improve through the balance of the year. With near-term approvals of its pending rate case settlement and acquisition petition in KY, we see pending asset sales end of July, ebbing deal risk year-end close, and multiple expansion, given its more regulated structure, as driving valuation improvement," end quote. Shares of PPL Corp are trading 0.4% lower, despite the news. I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis throughout the day, visit our website, tradethetrend.com, or subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trends.